गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास सिक्स. ऑलरेडी वी हैव रीड दिस चैप्टर एंड दिस चैप्टर वॉज द अर्लीस्ट सोसाइटी. ओके, नाउ टूडे वील स्टार्ट डूइंग द एक्सरसाइज. बिफोर स्टार्टिंग एक्सरसाइज आई वॉन्ट टू गिव यू सम होमवर्क विच यू हैव टू डू इट इन योर नोटबुक एंड यू हैव टू डू दिस वोकेबलरी इन योर नोटबुक एंड लर्न ऑल्सो. ओके, नाउ वील स्टार्ट द एक्सरसाइज. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, अर्ली ह्यूमन्स वर नॉट अर्बन पीपल्स. आंसर इज अर्बन पीपल. सेकेंड, मैन स्टार्टेड एक्सपेरिमेंटिंग विथ अ सेटल्ड लाइफ स्टाइल ड्यूरिंग लेटर पैथोलॉजिक एज. थर्ड वन, द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट फीचर्स ऑफ द पैथोलॉजिक एज इज डिस्कवरिंग फायर. फोर्थ वन, द मेसोलिथिक एज बिगिन्स विद द एंड ऑफ आइस एज. फिफ्थ वन, हाउ ओल्ड इज द अर्थ. 4.5 बिलियन ईयर्स. नाउ सेकेंड, नाउ नेक्स्ट, द अर्ली मैन बिलोंग्स टू दिस पीरियड ऑफ हिस्ट्री इज प्री हिस्ट्री. यू कैन सी सिक्स एंड सेवेंथ क्वेश्चन आर सिमिलर, सो देयर आंसर आर ऑल्सो सिमिलर. ओके, वंस आई रीड इट. द अर्ली मैन बिलोंग टू दिस पीरियड ऑफ हिस्ट्री इज प्री हिस्ट्री. ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट, ए ड्यूरिंग द अर्ली पैलोलिथिक एज द क्लाइमेट वॉज एक्सट्रीमली कोल्ड बिकॉज ऑफ विच इट वॉज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड द आइस एज. नाउ नेक्स्ट वन, दिस एज बिगिन विद द एंड ऑफ द आइस एज अराउंड 1000 BCE. वॉट इज द आंसर? मेसोलिथिक एज. टेंथ वन, हु डिस्कवर्ड ओवर 1000 केव्स इन द विंध्या हिल्स. आंसर इज V.S. वकनाकर. नाउ नेक्स्टली वील स्टार्ट द फिलप्स. फर्स्ट फिलप, बिकॉज ऑफ देयर लाइफ स्टाइल ह्यूमन्स वर कॉल्ड डैश एंड फूड डैश हंटर्स एंड फूड गैदरर्स. सेकेंड, द प्री हिस्टोरिक एज इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज द डैश बिकॉज स्टोन वॉज द ओनली मेटेरियल यूज टू मेक टूल्स. इट इज स्टोन एज. नेक्स्ट फिलप, अर्ली ह्यूमन्स लिव्ड इन ग्रुप कॉल्ड डैश विच वर द फर्स्ट एग्जाम्पल ऑफ कम्युनिटिंग लाइफ बैंड्स. फोर्थ वन, सम हिस्टोरियंस सजेस्ट दैट फायर मे हैव बीन डिस्कवर्ड एज अर्ली एज डैश मिलियन ईयर्स अगो. 1.8 मिलियन ईयर्स अगो. ओके, नाउ फिफ्थ वन, द फर्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ द पेजोलिथिक एज इज कॉल्ड एज द डैश स्टोन एज. सिक्स्थ वन, द सेकेंड पार्ट ऑफ द पेलियोलिथिक एज इज कॉल्ड द डैश मिडल पेलियोलिथिक. सेवेंथ वन, ब्लेड टूल्स फ्रॉम द अपर पेलियोलिथिक एज हैव बीन फाउंड इन डैश इन द मध्य प्रदेश भोपाल. नेक्स्ट वन, ड्यूरिंग द मिडल स्टोन एज द टूल्स मेड बाई ह्यूमन्स आर कॉल्ड एज फ्लेक टूल्स. नाइन्थ वन, The paintings found in Upper Paleolithic Age are in green or dark dash and the generally linear. What is the answer? Red oxide. Next and last is, the Mesolithic paintings at dash also throw light on the contemporary hunting practice. Dramatic changes. Okay, now next exercise is true and false. First one, hominids shares a lot of characteristics with humans but were not humans. True. Second one, modern tools such as the knife and the saw found their origin in the Paleolithic blade tools. True. Core tools were generally rectangular in shape. False. Next is, the earliest human remains in India were found in Madhya Pradesh. True. Fifth, Bagar in Rajasthan and Adamgarh in Madhya Pradesh are important Mesolithic sites. True. Next and last exercise is, match the following. Okay, Paleolithic is the answer of Old Stone Age. Neolithic is Mesolithic Age. Microliths is the Middle Stone Age. Mesolithic is the New Stone Age. Early Paleolithic Age is core tools. Till here you have to fill it in your book only. Till matchups you have to fill it in your book only. Now we'll start doing the short question answers. Okay, this you have to do it in your notebook. Now short question answers. Why are the early humans also called the hunter gatherers? This answer is here I have written. here. So from here I'll read it. Early humans were known as hunter-gatherers because of the way in which they used to get their food. They hunted animals for meat, caught birds and fish, gathered seeds, fruits, nuts, berries, roots, etc. This is your first short answer, okay? Second question we'll read. How did the early humans discover fire? So take out the page number 13. Here, discovery of fire is given from this. In second line, historians suggest, you have to start from historians suggest till upright men. Till here, you have to mark your answer. This is your second answer, okay? Now, we'll read the next question. What is the next question? What were core tools used for? So, take out the page number 14. This answer is on page number 14. Core tools kya kaam aate the? From here, you have to mark for chopping trees and breaking bones of animals. This is your third answer of short question answers. Okay. Now, we'll read the next question. Who are paleoanthropologists? So, take out the page number 16. It is given here. Did you know is given. From here, you have to mark this. Okay. From sixth line. Okay. This is your short fourth answer. Now, next we will read the question number 5. Write one difference between habitation sites and factory sites. So, take out the page number 17. This answer is on page number 17. Here also, did you know is given. From here, factory sites still, habitation state. This is your fifth short answer. Now, short answer also completed. Now, what we will do? We will do the long question answers. Okay, now we'll read the first question. Write a note on the old stone age. Mention the division, the tools, the living styles of early human, etc. So, this question is so long, so listen it carefully, okay? So, take out the page number 13. From here, you have to mark the prehistoric age is also known as Stone Age. From here, you have to start until Neolithic. You have to mark your answer. After that, you have to put the heading this, and after that, you have to mark Paleolithic means the old Stone Age. From here, you have to start marking till where first used. Okay, after this, you have to start marking from here. The stone tools definitely helped the early humans. This is also Long's first answer till fire, discovery of fire. Okay, after that, take out the page number 14. From here, early Paleolithic age, you have to mark early Paleolithic age till ice age. Okay, after that, the middle Paleolithic age, you have to start marking from here till cave paintings. Okay, and this also you have to mark the early humans had learned till flakes as tools. Okay, now Upper Paleolithic age is the last part. From here also you have to start marking till ice age. After that you have to start marking from here. The early humans had started using blade till crested reeds. You have to mark till this. Okay. Now next, Mesolithic age. The Mesolithic age begins. You have to start marking from here to till BCE. Okay. After that, you have to mark from here humans to express their dramatic change till lifestyles. After that, you have to start marking from here during the Middle Stone Age till microliths. Okay, till here you have to mark. After that, we'll. Now you have to write the changes allowed them to stay in an area till harvest crops. This is also Long's first answer. Till here you have to mark. After that, the Neolithic age. The last part of stone age is Neolithic age. From you have to start marking from here the last part of till sources of foods. This now your first long answer is completed. Okay, so from where we have start marking, from page number 13 to page number 16. Okay, page number 13 to page number 16. Now we'll proceed to next question. Write a deleted notes on the Deccan India as a stone is site. So take out the page number 17. On page number 17, there is a case study is given. From here you have to mark this. The Deccan has always, from here till ancient world. This is your long's third answer. Okay, this is your long's third answer. Okay, now next and last question. Describe in detail the distinctive features of an early humans. This I'll tell you and I written here. So from here I'll read it. Okay, fourth answer. There were important milestones along the way. For example, early humans began walking upright before they began making tools. A rapid increase in brain size occurred before early humans began using symbols to communicate, and all of these traits emerged before humans began domesticating plants and animals, etc. This is your long fourth answer. Okay, now question answer is completed, exercise is also completed, and you have got homework also. Okay, so this question answers you have to do it in your notebook and exercise in your book. Okay, and before starting question answers you have to do vocabulary in your notebook. Okay, thank you.